Really, going aerial is always a double-edged sword. But it's a scary